Hey.
Oh, sorry, do you mind if I smoke?
Not at all.
Do you want to join me?
You know, I really shouldn't. Lucy would kill me if she found out. She's nearly snapped my cock off the other day for having a cigarette.
Well, live a little. Besides, she's passed out. She'll never know. And it's not like she's in a position to judge you.
You know, it's been about 3 years since I smoked this stuff.
Yeah? That's lame.
Used to smoke cigars as well.
Really?
Yeah. And meth.
Meth?
No, of course not.
I was gonna say.
Crack. Nah, but seriously. I gave up cigarettes some time ago. Well, gave up.
Lucy won't let you.
Isn't that obvious?
You kidding me? I've obviously known her my whole life. She makes the Golden Gate Bridge look low maintenance.
I hear that.
You two seem happy though. Aren't you?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, absolutely. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. But it's like all relationships, right?
I guess. Not mine, though. That was all bad. I'm still getting missed calls and fucked up texts from him.
Jeez, I'm sorry to hear that. Well, make sure your next one is someone you really deserve.
Nice guys are hard to find.
We're a rare breed. Fuck, this is kicking in now.
It's good, isn't it? I used to have trouble sleeping, so I always had some to help. I'm sorry, we don't need to talk about this sort of thing. We're meant to have a good night.
We did. Listen, I'm not going to sound like every other person on the planet who says it'll get better or stay strong, because it's pointless. You know that already. I'm no therapist, so this is probably going to come across as bullshit, but maybe you just need to go with the flow. Do whatever it is you want to do, and then Mr. Wright will come by without you even realizing it. I know I only just met you, but that ex of yours has no idea what he's missing. See, that was me being serious. Stay here as much as you want. You're in good hands. What?
Nothing. You can finish that up, by the way.
Okay.
Night.
Night.